In the aftermath of the Year 12's graduation, a new generation of Cranbrookians rise. Their mission? To reclaim the remnants of a once perfect Cranbrook. A world of such vibrant culture, of such camaraderie, of such unity. Imaginary or not, this once perfect world had vanished, torn into pieces by devastating circumstances beyond their control. There were three. The global pandemic, Cranbrook's redevelopment process. This divided the campus even more, stripping away Horden's on-field activities and sporting events, the vibrant music department, and cherished amenities like the swimming pool. And thirdly, the gang wars. One was affiliated by where they ate their recess and lunch, only segregating the school more. Members were bound by loyalty. To name but a few, S5, S2, F4, Tundra, and the Borders. So in this ever-shifting landscape, it is imperative that not just one, but two individuals step forward to lead a new body. A new body designed to breathe life back into our beloved institution, to restore, revive, and ultimately, to bring back the Brook.
No one has any respect for anyone. It's all just menacing. I don't know what to do about it. There's no connection. Everyone's just on their own, on their phones. No shirts, no top buttons. I don't know what to do, Angus.
A lot of big emotions today. Let's just take a breath. I want you to take me back to your childhood.
I guess it all started when I was 7.
What are you doing in here? Get out!
Get out? Oh my god, get out, miss, you're a genius. We need to get out. Angus, let's go. We need to go find the culture.
Okay.
Thanks, miss. Alright, so here's the plan. We pack our bags and we tell the prefects to do the same. Everyone's going somewhere different, but we have one thing in mind. Find the culture.
It ain't him.
Whilst pondering the issue of Cranbrook's culture, I found myself in a bit of a spiritual funk. So to regain my lost mojo, I decided to visit the most spiritual country on earth, India.
And guess what?
What?
I finally found the answer.
Go on.
Cranbrook's culture isn't something that we can confine within the walls or the corridors of our school. It's in the people we meet, the experiences we have. To be a Cranbrookian means to be a Cranbrookian 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, to always be striving to make this place better than when we found it. So we're going to need to assemble a team, a group of boys passionate about making this school better. You're right. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 2024.
Cranbrook 24/7!